see the haircut a little bit there. What it looks like. Faded hairline. Freehand that edge. Just let it glide. Then you always look down that flat top. If you get around and look up it, look down, then get around the front and look, and you'll see if it's flat or not. Then when you let them stand up, check it again. Because I got one that every time he stands up, it's crooked. I have to go back and work on it some more. It's fine when I'm cutting. If somebody has a back injury, the hairline will be off. I had a guy come in with a severe back injury, and I had it cut perfectly smooth. But when he stood up, it was perfectly crooked. I said, "You had a bad back injury." He said, "Yep." I knew it because I knew there was something bad wrong with him. And it was something to do with that, so. Okay, thanks for coming to my channel. You see the flat top, fast faded military hairline. So thanks for coming. Come back again. Thanks again.